Jody, think!
You're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. It's good to be seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
How you doing today, Jody?
Good.
Okay. Put this on. Remember? It's just a big record.
I said no. End of story.
You're wasting your breath, Jody. Watch yourself out there, Jody.
What you do there? Ben Spoon just beat the dead man.
From the other side, we know him.
Diaper's in a bottle, it doesn't close it.
Jody,
I won't let it be more than
two. If you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
Am I dead? Showing me this. Is she my mother?
You got the job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. We really miss you.
It's us, Jody. The guys. This way. We'll always be here.
Bastards got picked up the night they set fire to a building. Gasoline on a close game away. Believe that?
Sylvia is 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too. Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
to bed now, Jody. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Eden. I think I need a story. Scared of them anymore.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Ah! Yeah.
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.